report about you. Oh Lord, I stand in awe of your deeds that you've done. Revive your work in these years. Make it known in these years. In your wrath, remember mercy. Make it known in these years. He stands and shakes all the earth, and he looks and startles the nations. His pathways are ancient. Yes, his pathways are so old. Your pathways are so old. Your pathways are so old. The age-old mountains, yes, they break apart. And the ancient hills, they sink so down. The deep roars with its voice and lifts its waves high. You come out to save your anointed. I heard and I trembled within my lips. Yes, they quivered at the sound. Now I must quietly wait for the day of distress to come against the people invading us. Though their victory, it does not bud, and there is no fruit on their vines, though their olive crop, yes, it fails, and the fields produce no food, though there are no sheep in their pen and no cattle in the stalls, yet I will triumph in whom? Yahweh, I'll rejoice in the God of my salvation. Yahweh, my Lord is my strength. He makes my feet like those of a deer and enables me to walk on mountain heights. Oh Lord, I have heard the report about you. Oh Lord, I stood in awe of your deeds. Revive them in these years and make it known in these years. Amen.